In this series of doing practical in our labs, today's class is about the control system. And with the help of control unit, we want to control a speed of a DC motor. So that in this upcoming session, we are going to discuss whole about the study of this control system and the control of speed of DC motor, which is has two assembly. One of them is it is the motor unit and another one is the control unit. With the help of control unit, we want to control that motor. So that in control assembly, there are two variables. One is the V reference voltage, which is set by the user. And with the help of this knob, we can change it. You can see on the panel that it will be changed when we are going to increase the rotation of the knob, so that corresponding RPM also increases. So that in this practical, we are going to prove that when the RPM is 1275 and the reference voltage is 1.40, if we are going to down the V reference, then if it is the case of 0.88 volt of reference, then corresponding RPM is 860. Then this control unit controls that motor according to this reference voltage and to a RPM of 867 from the 1247, which is noted earlier. So that with the help of this unit, the RPM we can measure or we can control. If we are going to increase the reference voltage, then the corresponding RPM is this, and this control unit will control that motor on that point 642 from the previous one, which is different from this point. So that if we are going to further increase that reference voltage, then it will increase to 0.87 and corresponding RPM is 825 and the previous one is 647. So that this unit control that motor to that point 841 RPM. So with the help of different V reference voltage and the different RPM, we can change the rotation of this motor with the help of this knob, and this unit controls it to that point which we want to give it as a reference voltage. Thank you.